If you could do just one thing different with your finances this year, I'd run your household like a business, where you're monitoring every piece of income and every expense. And if what you're doing doesn't help improve your bottom line, which is what you have left over, you just stop doing it. This is Tip Tuesday for MeVest.